come and marvel at the transformation of our wildest creation, our beloved wrath of Zaun. Hunting down your prey will now be more feral than ever. Lovers of the beast know how quick he is to strike and how much fury he can withstand. But we think you will appreciate how much the new Warwick will leave your opponents howling. The Jaws of the Beast, Warwick's first ability, now comes in two deadly variations. Dragging will still execute the familiar dashing bite, but a quick tap will unleash a chomp on the spot. Why dash out to eat if you have enemies at hand? Let's keep it simple. If you want a lunge, swipe like a beast in heat. If you want an immediate attack, there's also a quick tap for that. Warwick sees best when he sees red. During his blood hunt, you can now see further and clearer. The active blood hunt will now see perception range extend to the entire map. It also sharpens Warwick's vision, making him see further. Within that active vision range, you can let your true beast out and see through any terrain. The first cast of Primal Howl gains damage reduction, but casting again early will now speed up the cooldown. There's no refund on the fear you inflict, but recasting for the shortest duration will still bestow a short damage reduction. If you want to install proper fear in your enemies, you'll need to unleash your full ferocity at the right time. Infinite Duress now gives Warwick primal focus. He dashes to a target location instead of only in a target's direction. The next basic attack is juiced up, leaping towards an opponent and suppressing them. Be quick to take advantage. It wears off quickly. Connecting causes hit and attack effects twice with physical lifesteal. This empowered attack is only triggered when targeting enemy champions, so be sure to hunt carefully if you want to give the other team true claws for alarm. Whether you prefer to stick to your lanes or let the beast loose in the jungle, these new adjustments will give you plenty to work with the next time you find yourself in a hairy situation. We shall see you on the Rift.